I cannot run away from the fact that, you know, I'm the president where COVID-19 struck. And therefore, you know, the past reserves had to be drawn down, and quite a large amount. And that, I think, is one of the defining points of my presidency. It is a pandemic that we have never seen before, and of such a scale and gravity. And it's a double whammy in terms of both health and economic from perspectives. And therefore, it is also a learning moment for all of us, that we were fortunate, we had very good governance, and we had a very good reserves base where we could use it in order to take care of the needs of Singaporeans. So for me, that will be one of the defining moments of my presidency.